that?
Okay.
What's that?
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Another bounty. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? Yeah, always. This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, God damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! This is my bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, God damn it. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike.
Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now, when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. He built deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Yo, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Manny, just...
Hey, wait a sec, I'll get it.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Here it is.
Yeah.
Down you go! Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages, just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Why the hell not? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
God damn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, and murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Coke, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke.
Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Slate Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it.
Crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. Okay.
Side!
somewhere.
Sniper! Sniper! Move it back! Ah. Need cover and fire!
Move it, huh?
This more than you.
Get the bastard! He killed him! They're hit!
Damn it! Reload! Reload!
I know where you're at.
Gotcha.
Let's get him.
Yeah, keep on running around.
He's just running around.
They're gone.
there hiding like a little bitch. Come on out. Let's settle this.
Now I got you.
Fall it back!
I got that move, Bo.
Off. All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like... like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. worth some credits. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Here somewhere.
Keep an eye out. Find him.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean,
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the aunt stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cole?
A man come in, drugged out of place up, then he just took off. Man, he said his bike's got a red tank on it.
Okay, what were you saying?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up.
So, what were you saying?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of them this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Way onto the roof. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
How the hell do I get in there?
Great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I...
Something out of this.
Got it. Okay. Here goes nothing.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to him.
Sir, we got a problem.
Sure,
we got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told him we need another dozen backhoes out of here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out. out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. Every cop from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
The train. No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
radio.
About?
No one's goddamn answering.
Move! Hey! Move out there!
The trains won't be running anytime soon, and yeah.